Stepney is one of the terrier class of engines, so called because they were small and nippy. Built in 1895, it served on branch lines until pensioned off by British Rail. It was the first engine to be rescued by the Bluebell Railway and led the first train on August 7, 1960 from Sheffield Park to just short of Horsted Keynes. Now from Stepney's footplate, you can make the same journey that it made 60 years ago.
Okay, go. Guys in orange, but when we get round to the
thank you. Thank you. Yeah.